A championship contenders matches tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, is sponsored by Progressive. What an opportunity for Shotzi versus Ronda Rousey in this matchup. Shotzi pulls off the upset. She could be in line for a future championship opportunity.
Speaking of championship opportunity, Ronda's very comfortable with the title. Has an open challenge to everybody in the back.
And Natalya, you know, is watching this matchup because she faces Ronda 3 weeks from Saturday at the Money in the Bank Premium Live Event in Las Vegas for the SmackDown Women's Championship. And look at Shotzi. This hooking the mouth of Ronda Rousey.
Shotzi's been wanting this opportunity for weeks.
The unorthodox offensive style of Shotzi.
Incredibly confident.
She fashions herself somewhat of a locker room leader. Says that many women have been getting passed over for opportunities, so she made her own tonight. Rousey, though, cover, and Shotzi at two.
Shotzi was actually locked in a locker room before.
Well, she deserved it. She did it to Aaliyah first, but nonetheless.
Absolutely, but in that night, she was going to go and challenge Ronda Rousey. Now she finally gets an opportunity to get in here with our champion.
Off the snapmare, a kick to the spine. And Ronda Rousey, what a power slam takedown of Shotzi and a kick at two. One thing I love about Rousey, Pat, is she doesn't rest on her laurels. She's always reinventing herself, coming up with new offensive moves, just like we saw there.
She gets better and better and better. That's why she's world class.
Oh!
From Shotzi.
And Shotzi, though, proving her worth here tonight against the champion. Stunning Ronda Rousey. Now Shotzi has a five count, but continuing to do damage to Ronda, though, turns it around into an ankle lock, which Shotzi wrapped up on the top rope. Ronda's got a break.
Thought we were going to see a broken ankle here on SmackDown.
Ronda learning that from Hall of Famer Kurt Angle. Ronda in a tag match. Kurt Angle, her partner in her first ever match at WWE back at WrestleMania.
Both of those.
And Shotzi now fighting back. Ronda's still grabbing the ankle of Shotzi.
I love Shotzi's fight here tonight.
Oh, she's in survival mode here against Ronda. She understands it. Look, oh my goodness! Tornado DDT to the floor! And if you're Shotzi now, a count of six by the official, you take a count out win, right?
Absolutely, Shotzi!
Watch the impact, but no, Shotzi wants to pin the champion, and you got to admire that.
I could have never seen it coming.
Cover now on Ronda Rousey for the win, an upset and a kick out at two by the champ.
Have to love what you're seeing out of Shotzi here if you're the WWE Universe.
Now look at, you saw the look in the eyes of Ronda Rousey. She's in trouble. The champ's against the ropes as Shotzi continues to pound away at the champion.
Ronda has had her hands full. Raquel Rodriguez. And now Shotzi pummeling Ronda Rousey. Number one trend in the United States, no doy.
Had her bell rung, and Shotzi realizing it has the champ in trouble, Pat. Rousey is in trouble here.
Shotzi wanted this opportunity. Now she's seizing it, enjoying it.
Take another look at the impact. Bang! Right to the temple.
That was a picture perfect kick to the face.
I like how Shotzi's working on the left arm of Ronda Rousey. Take the armbar out of play.
Absolutely. And you got to think that Ronda is certainly trained in this. So Shotzi having success is very, very impressive. Look at her.
And you got to ask yourself now, would Ronda tap out here? Shotzi has the champ in trouble.
She's got the baddest woman on the earth in a chicken wing here.
Referee Jason is looking on. As Ronda's in trouble, how does she get out of this predicament? Shotzi could be closing in on what would be the biggest win of her career.
Ronda, we all know, would rather die than tap out.
Ronda rolling through and able to break the hold, and now looking for the ankle lock again. Shotzi fighting, though, right back to the already injured arm of Ronda.
She did like three things there to get herself out of that. Refusing to give up. It's incredibly impressive rolling there from Ronda.
And Shotzi off the suplex, cover again on the champion. Is it enough? And Ronda Rousey has been struggling against the upstart Shotzi here tonight.
Ronda Rousey, well, this, the Yankees.
This, Pat, this is one of the problems you have when you want to be a fighting champion. You want to take on every challenger every week. Sometimes you're going to run into a buzzsaw like Shotzi tonight.
What I was saying is Ronda Rousey is the Yankees, the Lakers. I hate to say it, but the Celtics right now.
Look at, oh, another
When you're at the top of the mountain, everybody's been staring at you. And when they get a chance to get up there, they're going to bring their best every single night. Right. This is the biggest night of Shotzi's life right now.
Ronda, though, moved out of harm's way, buys herself some time to regroup. Shotzi hit hard, grabbing her left knee.
Ronda thanking Baton Rouge.
And now the Let's Go Ronda chance with Shotzi up on her shoulders. Shotzi, though, able to step down. Another kick.
And another knee.
And a big right hand.
Shotzi putting together a combo.
Yeah, but she may have made a mistake there. Ronda Rousey, you saw the gear shift. You saw the change in her attitude and her eyes. And that's not going to help.
Welcome to your nightmare, Shotzi.
That's just going to tick Ronda Rousey off.
Everybody wants to be a lion until it comes time to do what lions have to do. Ronda with the baddest slam. The baddest slam from Ronda Rousey.
And now the champ's fired up. And the WWE Universe firmly behind Rousey here. Ronda continuing to take out Shotzi. And now the combinations.
Three-piece to the sternum. Dragging a lifeless body to the middle. Ronda's been here before. Will she capitalize and end this? Little stutter.
Finally gets Shotzi up on her shoulders. And Ronda delivering Piper's pit. And it could be the beginning of the end. Center of the ring. I hope Natalya's watching this carefully.
She just asked a kid, do you like this?
Tap. And Money in the Bank, and Natalya with a cheap shot, an ambush from behind,
preying on Ronda.
And there's the sharpshooter. Ronda called it a cheap imitation of the sharpshooter, but Rousey finds herself in the dangerous sharpshooter now.
The submission specialist on the other side of a sharpshooter with her back getting torqued on by Natalya.
If Natalya can lock this in at Money in the Bank, Pat, we could have a new champion. Officials coming out now and pleading with Natalya to break the hold, but Natalya making a statement.
Relishing in the moment. Ronda has yet to say, I quit or get off me, and Natalya has to feel that.
Yeah, Ronda refused to tap, but the damage has been done by Natalya. She was ready.
All the abuse that Ronda's body took from Shotzi, and then Natalya preys on her. Tries to bend her in half like Auntie Anne's. These two do not like each other. These two are Hall of Famers. And these two have incredible submission moves.
But I'm going to say it again, Pat. If Natalya can lock in the sharpshooter at Money in the Bank, we may be looking at a new SmackDown Women's Champion.
There's nothing Natalya would love more. Ronda Rousey knows that at Money in the Bank, she has her hands full. With a member of the last class of the Hart Dungeon, we're in for a good one.